Now, where are we? You really have me more confused than I have you.
This is the night of my life. I've never in all my life.
I'm so pleased. Now, the early 1900s. We know what.
Good house.
Oh, I know we're going to be faded out if we're not careful. But listen, 1900. You were telling me about this on Saturday when I went to see you. Splendid days, Maddie, for you and for the theater. Royalty in the royal box, the stalls, an elegant patchwork of lords and ladies, and on stage, names that glitter still. I have them here. Gerald de Maurier, Charles Wilnum, Ellen Terry, Gladys Cooper. You remember rehearsing her in The Importance of Being Earnest?
Yes.
I bet you do. Now, Matty, I know it's annoying, but we've got to hurdle so many years, because you've so many years to cover, that I'm moving on from an old medium to a newer one, and from Matty in the flesh to Matty on celluloid. The year was...
What's celluloid mean?
Film.
Oh, I didn't know.
There you are there, 1941, and the film was Quiet Wedding.
Do you remember that film, Matty?
Oh,
it was the noisiest quiet wedding there's ever been.
This year's Peter Pan, share the scene with you. You know who it is, of course, Margaret Lockwood.
Well, this is the most wonderful thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, my girlfriend.
Oh, did I know. Maggie, what was all this noise that made it one of the noisiest scenes you've ever met?
Oh, bombs dropping all over the place. We made the film during the Battle of Britain, you remember, Matty? And we never stopped falling flat on our faces or rushing off to the shelter. And in the middle of this, we'd have to play a gay, light comedy scene. And you would have thought that for a man of 71, this was all a bit much. But Matty took the whole thing in his stride and he used to come wandering back onto the set and say, well, come along, let's get acting again, let's get at it. And we didn't meet again for 17 years.
But, darling, I think we're going into a picture in a few weeks together.
Well, it
has nothing to do with you. Go on. How did you get on in Peter Pan?
Oh, I adored it. We had wonderful
did you?
Fun. Yes, I wish
you
could have come and seen it.
How's the little girl?
Oh, she's fine.
She must have been very good.
She was very good as Wendy, and she really
loved it. I suppose
she
wiped you off the stage. You expected that. Never mind.
I wish you'd come and see it. Matty, you're going to be in the sequel to The Royalty, which we're starting very shortly.
I hope it's a good part.
Oh, I think it is. I'm sure
the
it is.
The last was only three lines.
But you remember the last episode of The Royalty? You weren't going to be in it, and then they said, oh, come along, Matty, and you said yes, and you didn't even have a part.
No, but they gave me a drink at the end.
Anyway,
I'm looking forward to it very much. See you then.
Thank Goodbye. You very much, Margaret Lockwood. Goodbye.
Soon, you're playing leading man to a succession of fair ladies in West End hits. Two plays in particular are major milestones on your steady course back to stage success. The first was Lady Frederick at the Vaudeville in 1970.
Tony, do you remember what we did when the lights went out?
Yeah!
The actress who played Lady Frederick, one of the great ladies of the British screen, and now stage and television, your good friend, Margaret Lockwood.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Yes, we did.
Well, Margaret, dare you tell us what happened?
Yes. Well, that introduction sounded fairly exciting, but it really wasn't as exciting as all that. What happened was that 6 years ago we were having power cuts. So on this particular night we'd got to the key scene, the most important scene in the whole play, which was the boudoir scene. And of course, the lights went out 10 minutes after the curtain.
Very good. Good game. Good
and there was a great sort of from the audience, and the curtain came down, and all the candles were brought on, and the oil lamps were put very discreetly so they couldn't be seen, and all the torches were ready in the wings to shine on our faces, and the curtain went up, and there was a great round of applause. And we started, and everything went all right, and then they began to get a bit fidgety and a bit restless because they couldn't really see us properly. It looked lovely, but they couldn't see us. And they were beginning to get rather bored, weren't they? And then finally, the lights came up, and everything was all right, and there was another great round of applause, and we carried on. And it was enormous fun,
it was,
and I shall never forget it.
Darling, it was amazing.
Thank you, Margaret Lockwood.
Let's hope we never have that one again, that's all.
I'm so glad to hear that you carried on.
Yeah.